they do it out here. The superstar in the ring is expecting another opponent. This is, oh, now I get it, Byron. Now I get it.
Oh, no, no.
This superstar attacked the person who was supposed to be in this matchup and now making a beeline for the ring.
What a shame this is.
This isn't even the scheduled match. But we're gonna have a brawl anyway.
Yeah, these two superstars, we know they can't stand each other, and now we're seeing why.
Hammer it away. Official knocked out of the way. Here we go.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
He's got a big challenge, literally, in Yokozuna. There aren't many superstars who can combine power with agility the way this man can.
Yokozuna, truly one of a kind in the analogs of WWE history. He isn't going to run laps around the ring anytime soon, but he is quick and he is ruthless. Even among legends, Yokozuna's resume stands out.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Yokozuna sidesteps. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And he'll be dealing with a smooth-talking, machismo-oozing street fighter from Miami in Razor Ramon.
Say hello to the bad guy.
Do you want to talk about a man who knows how to carve you up and get the job done? Look no further. Survey says it's going to be one more for the bad guy.
Ah, look at this. Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. And he saw that coming from Ramon. Foot to the midsection. Wrenches the arm. Ooh, nasty kick. And Razor's leaving no breathing room here.
You're not going to see Razor show any remorse.
Sequence of reversals there. DDT!
He thinks he has it.
One, two, just kicks out. Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Perched on the middle rope.
Stops the count before it, too.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
He takes control.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Oh, my goodness. Goes into the pin, and he manages to kick out at one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Ramon gets drawn in.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Ramon looks out of it.
The cover. Oh, my God.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
By Razor Ramon.
Can't quite get him there.
Great counter. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there. Draped across the top rope.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Still in it with a quick kick out.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Yeah.
Saw it coming.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Boom!
What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex!
Is in a distressing spot.
Ramon's opponent closing the gap and avoiding the bad guy strikes there. He's in good position here.
Impressive display of power.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Great reversal.
Razor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
The bad guy finding an opening to deliver some of his own offense.
Razor looking to close this one out.
Uh-oh. The bad guy sitting up.
From way up high. Here we go.
Razor's out.
Razor's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Cover.
One, two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor.
This could do it! He got the shoulder up in time.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Oh, man. And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Bang!
And Razor's leaving no breathing room here.
You're not going to see Razor show any remorse.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. Counters. This could be an opportunity. He switches it back around.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, a slam.
Here we go again. And at the spot, he's finished.
Shoulders down. Two, three.
Major win. That'll change his career tonight.
superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
Tag team action. And from behind! Oh, come on! They're trying to screw him before this match even begins.
You can't be surprised. This is what needs to be done to make an impact in the tag team division.
And there's no way that this team is going to be ready to go here. And the other guys are still outside screaming at him. And they love this.
Of course they love it. They're the ones left standing. Referee ought to just call this one.
Yeah, I agree. And here we go. Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for a reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Stomping down. Able to reverse.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Able to evade.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Retaliation from the Hitman. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. And sent right into the corner. He's looking a little off balance.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
With the suplex.
He's turning the tables.
What a burning lariat.
Gets tagged in. DiBiase was scouted there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Being carried around with ease. In under the ropes. Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Gets up with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Oh, the knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Oh, man. There he goes, right into the corner. DiBiase wards that attack off.
Counter after counter.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then... Whoa!
High
feel. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go. From behind, back suplex. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, what a leg drop. Cover. Dying two count there.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Quick reaction to Hart there.
Ooh. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh,
Oh, the arm's trapped. Oh, what a slam. Dropping the elbow. Placed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go. Able to reverse that one. Back and forth from these competitors. Section. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
DiBiase able to counter.
Make it twice. The trifecta.
Cover here. He breaks the pin before a one count.
Amazing.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Just wrenching away. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
Oh, and he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding me?
In off the tag. He's been placed in the corner now, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh, blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! I feel...
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. Yes, tag!
Hitman expected that. Series of reversals.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Sent hard to the outside. He's not gonna wait. Here he goes! Look out!
Is reckless abandon being shown
and paying off as well.
This is awesome. Two. This is awesome.
Climbs back into the ring. And Britt gets countered.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
This might be a situation that Ted DiBiase can't buy his way out of.
No such situation exists, Byron.
Step up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done.
DiBiase wards that attack off. Clean tag for his partner.
And tagged in is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Shoulder tackle. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Placed in the corner.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Ooh, what a four.
ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
This is it. And the ref can't even start the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Kick gets caught. Oh, watch out.
Gosh, landing face first.
See him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
And now Jim rolled out of it. Great escape.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Gets him with the counter.
Shoulder tackle.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Got a jarring impact.
And Neidhart dodges that one. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Look at this stroke.
Incredible power slam. No doubt the anvil ended this.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
The Hitman ready to go.
Ready to end this. If he can step through it, he's got it in. The sharpshooter.
Heart wings. Strong takedown there.
Got it. What a tag match we just saw.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
To the record, baby, and give me this right now.
Introducing the challenger, from Glen Falls, New York, weighing in at 281 pounds, Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And introducing the champion, from New York, weighing in at 278 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Junkyard.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Tossed hard into the ring post.
Now trampling the opposition.
Alley-oop. Ooh, stinging kick. Stomp in the leg.
What now?
I got right to the gut.
Able to give him the slip.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Clubbing blows.
Oh, ruthless striking.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Gets him with the counter. Powerless position to be in right now.
Driven down face first.
Alley-oop! The challenger's looking shaken. The double leg drop. Has the challenger pinned? Is this it? Shoulders up.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Dishing out a suplex.
Knee and right between the shoulder blades.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then
whoa!
High feel.
Book body slam.
Covered by the champ. And the ref can't even start the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Able to evade.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Switches it back around.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Sleeper slam!
And the steam.
Knee right to the face. Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Here we go.
One, two. A kick out at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Blazed over.
Pin. Two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Had it scouted.
Caught with a punch. Just a dominant display. Look at this power slam.
The champions need to finish the job.
Two. Kick out. Still has hope.
That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Look at this strength.
Good night.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Uh-oh, look at him lock it in.
Will this match end on a submission? On a valiant effort, but he finally had to submit.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it. Multiple teams in this match being fought under elimination rules.
In the ring and half is going to be very difficult when you have more than one team to deal with.
Yeah, things won't become traditional until we're down to just two teams.
Nicely done. Producing a trampling.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
He steers clear.
Stomped right to the gut. Pressure afterwards. Ugh. Back elbow. Oh, goes to the quick pin attack.
Referee stops the count. On the ropes.
Going in for an early pin.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Now he's been put on the defensive. An agile escape. Oh, tossed aside. He didn't plan for this. Oh, what a slam! Oh! Fist makes the cover. Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's usually your noggin.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Boom, boom, persistent blows. Oh, no. Not possible to set up for a submission maneuver.
He saw that one coming.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
Escape and a takedown. He takes control.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, man, look at this.
Went right into the barricade.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Left by the turnbuckles. Splash. Oh, a stop.
What the lagger?
Just touched the opponent.
Just right for him.
Oh! Right to the back. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective. Caving in the abdomen.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Good timing with that reversal.
He's able to sidestep there.
Top hands. He may get the three count.
Thank you.
Oh, shoulder breaker! Oh, my God!
A torturous knee. Endless blows.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far, will this be enough?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uh-oh. What's coming next?
Yeah, shoulder breaker! Oh!
Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
And look at this now. Yes, a tie.
And he forced the break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
The turnbuckle. Here he goes for the win. Able to stop the pin count here. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Fighting out. Shifts it back out to him. Into the full Nelson.
It's cinched in deep.
And a scream on that.
Setting up.
Oh, a side of the face.
Performance.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Uh-oh. In trouble in the grass.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
Right for
spiked him
into the corner. Does he have him here? Able to reverse.
A striking blow.
Tagged with a punch.
He's looking a little weary now.
A tag match like this is a test of endurance in every aspect of the world.
Endless attack here.
To their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. No. Let him break his arm. Vicious. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh.
A long way
up. Oh, that's right.
And just like that, it's all over.
Ooh, stiff headbutt. It only gets a one count.
You've got to be kidding me.
Clothesline!
Not done yet! Another one!
Tremendous!
Oh,
man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career.
Taps out.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Shoulders down.
Match.
Here are your winners.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
These tag teams showing they're ready to do battle under tornado tag rules.
Always a match that'll make your head spin. Trust me, things are going to devolve sooner rather than later.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine. He foiled that attempt.
Oh, my God.
Jarring impact.
Connects on the kick.
Finds a counter for Flair.
Ah, look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Slam. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Just tap out.
No.
Timmy
in
to
seven.
Not
over yet.
Roddy Piper able to adapt. Punch right in the head. Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Just breaking down the opponent. Backbreaker. Piper crashes to the outside. The stomp in every single part of his body. Oh, kick right in the back. Drops the hammer
right on the lower.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential.
Kick to the gut.
This might win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
And here comes Dutch.
Woo!
Time to style and profile. Oh, of course, another one. The figure four.
Woo! Nowhere to go. Flair's gonna pick up a victory right here.
He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Jeez, this is truly awesome.
Oh, right in the face. Look at it in here. This could be it. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything.
Step through, here it comes. Figure four locked in. Oh, what a unique submission maneuver here. Look at, he gives up. It's over.
And they score the win. What a tag match.
Here are your winners. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And Rowdy, Roddy Piper.
Folks, you really don't see matches this exciting very often.
I was so impressed with how well these guys adapted to the tornado tag stipulation.
You gotta take a stand.
Hulk Hogan out here, fueled by the power of Hulkamania, taking on all comers.
The training, the prayers, the vitamins, the believing in yourself. Hogan is looking for new mountains to climb.
Hogan came to the right place because tonight's challenge is an obstacle that will require all his strength.
But if he isn't careful tonight, he might end up in the jailhouse, courtesy of the Big Boss Man.
And Boss Man will have no problem taking him by force. We're talking about one of the most callous and barbaric superstars around.
Oh. Hammer and sickle!
Big forearm.
The Hulkster continues to survive.
Big reversal from the Hulkster.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Sky high.
Splash!
And will this be it? Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
Staying in this one. Man, what a hit.
Corey, we know about the fortitude of Hulk Hogan and the power of Hulkamania, but can an opponent find a way to compete with this icon?
Force Hogan out of his comfort zone. Bring him down to the mat and use pure wrestling. Keeping him off his feet will neutralize his size and strength.
Side slam!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot. He's getting a little battered now.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, my. Set flying.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster. That's the type of assault we expect from the big...
Smash slam.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Seen Hulkster endure a lot in his career, but all the hardships don't seem to matter. Hulkamania still lives.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Oh, he fights Boss Man back.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Here comes Hogan!
Hogan can taste it now.
Makes the cover. Two.
He's still in this fight.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
Hogan's got to be looking deep in himself, asking what will it take to...
Hogan looking to end this. Is he willing to endure in this match?
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time.
From the top.
Ah, the reversal by the Boss Man.
Axe handle finds its target.
Oh, look at the...
Even letting the ref get to the two count.
He had it scouted. With a big boot.
On the mark.
Spine buster.
Boss Man slam. What impact.
Wow. Boss Man can taste a win now.
Tell you something, this has been building for a long time and it's finally gonna break down right now. I think you can really just feel the tension in the air.
You're absolutely right. I don't think we're going to have to wait much longer.
No, not at all. He's going to take the fight right to him. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking.
There he goes.
And another one. And here we go now. Rights and lefts. Brawl underway. Here's security trying to separate these men.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.